In the 1983 movie, A Christmas Story, everyone remembers the infamous scene where Flick as Triple Dog dared to put his tongue on a flagpole. You can rest at ease though knowing that young actor Scott Schwartz, who played Flick, didn't actually have to perform the stunt of sticking his tongue to a frozen pole. The crew actually rigged up a hidden suction tube on the pole hooked up to a vacuum which kept Schwartz's tongue in place, making it appear as if it was frozen stuck.